I had a couple of days ago, I went down to another great Scottish businessman, Kevin Haig in Livingston. You probably know him. I talked to him about his business, which much of it is importing, like so many Scottish business, exporting that is, into England. And he was saying he was scared, he was absolutely terrified of the problem. Absolutely terrified of the issue of the currency. He doesn't know what currency he's going to be dealing in, and of course, he doesn't know if he's going to be exporting into the European Union, or possibly if Britain goes out of Europe, he might be exporting out of the European Union. He's going to have a whole lot of regulations, a whole lot of trade barriers, and he said he'd reached this conclusion. He had to move that business south. He had to take 90 jobs south, and he said, and I've looked at the economics of this, there's no question, and the SNP has been remarkably dishonest about this. It should have said, there's going to be tens of thousands of jobs.
Right.
Go.
Okay, well.